Now I was about to get him, boys.
You was about to get shit. Motherfucker.
Come on, man. Ain't gonna happen again.
Yeah, okay. Stop, James.
Tribal chief?
Yes, my tribal chief.
We have a guest to see you. It's, Sami Zayn.
Roman, how you doing? Hey, great to see you. Can I just start first and foremost by saying I acknowledge you. I do, I acknowledge you.
What is this motherfucker scheming?
What you've been doing recently with all the smashing and the Superman punching, it is great. You know, there's no dispute, Roman Reigns, head of the table. No question about it. You know what some people sometimes forget? Is that Sami Zayn, in addition to being the master strategist, is also the locker room leader. Yeah, and you've got your own locker room here. You're not worried about all these things. That's fine.
Look at this.
I actually hear and see
put her away
everything
right
that's going on out there. Just let me give you an example. Earlier, I happened to catch Drew McIntyre getting real chummy with RK-Bro. RK-Bro have a...
He's like, man, shut the fuck up.
Now, there's going to be lumberjacks in my match tonight. It's really unbelievable. Look, I would never snitch. I'm not a rat. That's just not who I am. But I happen to hear you say some
he ain't a snitch, babe.
Things about your entire family. Really. Look, I guess this all brings me to a little bit of a proposal. Okay? See, my name, my reputation as of late has taken hit after hit after hit. And now it's even worse because people actually think I'm afraid of Drew McIntyre, which I am not.
Yes, you are. You fucking ran from this motherfucker.
More than anything is to beat Drew McIntyre, to regain my credibility, to regain the respect that I am owed. I need to beat Drew McIntyre. So I guess what I'm getting at is that if there was some way that maybe I could get some help with that, well,
he asking this motherfucker for help.
Help out in return. Trust me when I tell you.
No, he ain't on his knees.
Very, very down. I'm down on my knees.
Thank you, please.
I need you to recognize me.
What?
Because I acknowledge you. Okay.
Look at James.
Right. Okay.
He sure got a lot of balls doing that.
We got people on my show learning up about me. Take my name out their mouths.